Hi there, how are you? I'm Leo, here's How2IT. Today we're gonna take a look at another Amazon SpaceX product. Here is the Amazon SpaceX 65W 1-port USB-C 3.0 wall charger. So we go straight to the feature and specs. This charger could power any device that have required below 65W, including a laptop. Thanks for the chips and the USB-C interface inside the charger. It could communicate with your device and provide a variant electric current that your device needs. Built-in OCP, making sure your device is safe and not getting more power than it actually needs. Another safety feature like prevent overheating and short circuiting. The charger supports 100 to 240 volts input, which is great for travel. There is a built-in LED indicator, a 1-year Amazon SpaceX limited warranty. The build quality is decent. The unit is built with plastic, mostly with glossy finish, but the side with Type-C port is matte finish. That makes the unit imperfect looking. Also, I want to point out the picture shown on Amazon's website does look like a matte finish for the entire unit. The gap between the plastic is small, just a little bit uneven. The power pin can be folded, which is suitable for travel, but the spring is a little bit on the tight side, a bit hard to open. The blue LED is bright, but just not my taste. It only indicates the unit is plugged into the power. It is not showing your phone is being charged, which I think is a little bit pointless. The Type-C port is decent. I prefer a bit deeper so that the cable could sit in a little bit more. After my testing, the product works great with my phone supporting fast charging. However, it doesn't fully support my Dell Ultrabook. My notebook requires 65W 19.5V 3.34A. The Amazon charger could deliver up to 65W too. However, the charger is set to 20V 3.25A, which is 65W. In this case, my laptop could only get 19.5V out of the charger instead of 20. And the charger only deliver up to 3.25A instead of 3.34A. So the laptop only see the charger is 60W but not 65W. It's a little bit annoying. The laptop show a message slow charging every time I plug in the cable. Technically, it is not a big deal. You could disable the notification on the BIOS. And the charging times makes no difference, unless you're doing a benchmark. In that case, your laptop will pull power from the battery. It worked fine after you disable that. The temperature is good during the 1.5 hour charging. Personally, Amazon SpaceX product is always my first go-to products that relate to electricity, even though I could find a better design or lower price. Overall, this is a good product, could deliver the power to your device safely. More importantly, it is backed by Amazon. Price and shipping: $24.12 before tax, $26.26 after tax. Sold and shipped by Amazon. Free shipping if you are a Prime member. I ordered it on May 25th, delivered on May 29th. This package does not come with any cable. Alright, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Leo. Here's How2IT. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.